Hello and welcome to Times XP. I'm Purnima Pandey and we are going to be talking about the benefits of ginger tea along with some of its side effects that we need to know about. Ginger tea has a long history in various parts of Asia where it has been used for both medicinal and culinary purposes. Some historians believe ginger tea was created as early as the Tang Dynasty in 7th century China when ginger was added to tea as a flavor enhancer. Since then, it has been used as a treatment for nausea, high blood pressure, pain, inflammation, weight management, and more. You can purchase ginger-flavored tea bags or prepared tea at supermarket or health food store. However, these are made with flavored tea leaves rather than ginger alone. Talking about some benefits of ginger tea is great for nausea relief. Of all ginger's potential benefits, nausea relief is probably its most well known. Many people reach for ginger chews, ginger ale, or ginger tea during a bout of stomach flu or motion sickness. Moving on to the next benefit, ginger is also known for its anti-aging properties. Can you drink your wrinkles away? Perhaps not, but ginger tea might make a dent in the aging process. A 2019 review surveyed that the relationship between ginger and aging degenerative diseases is perhaps directly proportional. The researchers concluded that the antioxidant compounds in ginger tea could reduce inflammation that leads to certain degenerative conditions. The next benefit is that ginger might also promote the balancing of your blood pressure. A cup of something warm and soothing can always help lower stress levels, and ginger tea may go above and beyond actually decreasing your blood pressure. Next is ginger tea might also provide pain relief. Inflammation and pain go hand in hand, so it's not surprising that ginger, with its anti-inflammatory properties, could help relieve physical pain. Research showed that ginger could help reduce pain after intense exercise, for example, too. Moving on to the next benefit, ginger might also provide immunity support. Because of its antioxidant properties, ginger could also play a role in supporting the immune system. Additionally, with its antiviral and antibacterial properties, ginger could fight pathogens, reducing your chances of getting sick in the first place. So, talking about some side effects now, ginger tea is unlikely to cause side effects in most people, but it's possible to experience some problems from drinking it too much. Although there's no set amount of ginger or ginger tea that's considered too much, some studies have recommended an upper limit of 1000 milligrams of ginger per day to soothe nausea and vomiting in pregnancy. However, having too much of ginger tea might also lead to upset stomach, heartburn, and slowed blood clotting. So these are some things that you need to keep in mind while having ginger tea, but you do need to have it because it will give you a perfect healthful boost. If you like watching our video, go hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to Times XP for most amazing videos like these. This is me, Purnima Pandey, signing out.